All right, we are live. Hello, everyone, and welcome to BJ versus his pile of shame rigmarole. And this month, we were tied actually between Uncharted, the Uncharted series, I guess, and Gone Home and several other indie darlings. So, I made an executive decision. Tie goes to me. So I'm just about to get started here. I'm going to check a couple things on the tweeters and make sure those are all good to go. And then we will light this candle. So stand by. Thank you. All right. Oh, hey, everybody. I didn't realize that everybody was really on time today, so good job. It's good to see you here. We are going to tackle Drake's Fortune today, Uncharted. I'm going to adjust my microphone real quick, make sure everything's hunky-dory with that, which it does not seem to be currently. Sorry, if I was at all professional, then I would have done this already, but I am bad at this. Only 5 weeks in. Maybe I'll get better one day. So, hi to Hula and Silverware and Carlos and Corden and Schmuck. yeah, this is a white male Tomb Raider, but I have it on good authority that it's a good game, so we're gonna light this candle here. Ooh, press X to begin. I'm gonna go with normal difficulty. I have never played an Uncharted game either. That's why I'm starting with this, the first of the series. Thanks, Hula. I appreciate it. Oh, hey, Kyle. How's it going? I will play it, and you don't have to. There, save you the Save you the trouble.
I'm here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago.
Shaky cam.
Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
Monsters!
What the
no.
hell?
So this is our titular hero, Shitbag. That should be in a museum. That belongs in a museum.
You devil.
You scruffy jerk.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
hey,
you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully? We got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yar. The modern kind.
There be pirates
here. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so he doesn't exactly have the best haircut.
Jail. We should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl.
Oh, good girl. Shut up.
Here we go.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
So what'd you do to
piss off? Oh, man, these are...
It's kind of a long story.
What did I just... Did I just throw my gun?
Less talking, more shooting!
Hurry up, Sully.
Whoa!
Whee! Alright, this is real floaty. Why did that guy fall in the water? So he could get shot?
Climbing the board.
Oh, no, you don't.
That had to hurt.
That's what you get.
Stop him!
Really? Ow, stop. One to the dick. Shooting people in the dick is my style of my people.
Sully, where are you?
Shoot to kill.
Oh, hey, stop. Drop more ammo.
Oh my god, Drake!
Okay, that's not good.
Roll, you idiot, roll!
Oh, thank God!
damn it.
Whole ship's gonna blow. We gotta jump.
Oh, wait.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Come on.
Go. Gotta get the camera. Well, I think that went well. I think that went well. That's pretty good.
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat. <You're
right. laughs> Till they
Nothing
blew
the
up
years
the
of
boat.
Fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elena Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, more.
What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Normally on a given day, I blow up 4 or 5 boats, so Nathan Drake, pretty slick dude.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between
us.
Oh,
it's not going to get any better, I don't imagine.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
I wholly agree, Hula.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took this.
You got a guy in a Wayabera with a cigar and a, you know, seaplane.
He took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything.
That's kind of a key component to a crazy 80s sitcom.
When he got back to England,
or action show.
Confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this.
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable.
Ooh, secrets.
Couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Yeah, Nathan Drake trying to call this guy on the carpet.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care if we're over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year?
Aside from the dialogue, the voice acting's pretty good so far, which is
no,
nice.
No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch.
Bye, girl.
Should have seen that one coming.
Ugh. Ugh. Less talking, more shooting.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit... Equally as strenuous.
Gross.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th-century Santo off on Pablo Escobar?
Nobody cares, Sully.
Risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath?
I gotta find out who the wardrobe artist is for Sully. I gotta get that line on some more hip Hawaii badass. Whee! Monkeys! I know you're right, Hula. She is absolutely going to save their ass later. And they're going to be like, oh, you finally proved your worth. Yay. We thought you were just a woman before, but now we've realized that you're a person.
Whee.
Well, now my socks are wet. Gross. Whoop, up the waterfall. You know, at least he jumps really a little bit less like a typical video game character here, and, you know, more like a person.
We're an awful
like
long
that.
Way from England.
Cal, it's probably spelled like W-E-T-S-O-K-X.
Well,
wet socks, brought to you
according
by
to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Crisis.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
You know, the camera is already 10 times better than the one
this
in
like
Bloodborne was.
Trying to find a bride in a brothel.
That's rude, Sully. Sex workers are people, too.
Well, now, this is more like it.
Hey, you think there are going to be pirates here, guys?
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
Do, 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 do. It's Incan Park. Oh man, I can't wait to shoot natives. That's not weird or anything.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Careful up there.
Yeah, just jump around ruins. Best idea.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Drake vision.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Cool, so we're going to destroy some priceless architecture for funsies.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh. Ah. Dead. This game came out in 2007. This is the remastered, like, Uncharted Collection edition, by the way. So it has visual upgrades with a Y and two Ds for a double dose of pimpin'. Nathan Drake, douche raider. All right, is everybody ready to destroy a priceless artifact? Here we go! Whee! Imperialism.
Good work, kid.
Nathan Drake, cool dude, afraid of bats. The penitent man shall pass. Whee. What do I have? Okay. I got a thing on my belt. All right.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did.
That should also be an amazing... Stop that!
What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Nice one, Cal.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
Like, a Spanish helmet wouldn't be, like,
well, just a few
one you find wherever the hell this is wouldn't be worth a lot of money?
And the bad girls.
Idiot.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
Give me that hat. I'm gonna take it to a museum. Come here. Take hat. You always have to just try to see
careful,
if you can
mate. That's quite a drop.
Hit something with the old.
You're not kidding.
Legend of Zelda. Blast jars for rupees.
You gotta find a way across.
Oh, explosive barrel, of course. Why wouldn't there be an explosive barrel in the middle of a ancient something-ing temple?
That'll work.
It says, speak friend to enter. Do, 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 do.
Here, let me do that.
Yeah, good idea. Hup.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That would have smashed the ever-loving shit out of it instantly.
Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Ooh, it's journal.
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
It's not the cigar, it's the matches. And because, of course, it's going to light up immediately. I don't believe it!
We gotta figure a way to clear this debris. Pretty dry. I bet we could burn it.
Nice.
Haha. Uh-huh. I am smart.
Now
you have died. Oh, wet goddamn socks again. That's no good.
I think there's a ladder behind all this rubble.
Pretty cool that they invented gunpowder way back when.
Let's get going.
Dizox. Oh, piss somebody off. Nope, okay, we're good. Whoop. Oh, that looks like cover blocks.
Now what?
Pressure plates.
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
Ooh, I bet it's in the journal.
The order of these signs has some importance.
Squares. Square eagle. Spidery thing. Face. Okay. I know it's not a square, it's just... Don't look good. Hey, Mackie, how's it going? Yeah, Cal. It was just standard knuckleheadery. Mackie, I'm envious of your beverage. Oh, I see now. No. My only issue with, you know, the at least obvious indie influence so far is that he's, well, I mean, maybe this is the thing I just don't recognize from Indiana Jones, but he seems to just regularly be fine with trashing the shit out of these ancient ruins. Yeah, there was the monkey brain.
Pretty deep. Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out. All right, just be careful.
Hey, get back down there. Idiot. Whee!
Hey, watch your step down there.
Yeah, no shit, Grandpa. This doesn't look good. Yeah, Mackie, okay. It's a little bit unfortunate.
Getting somewhere.
That's why I have the laptop next to me to catch all the chat if it looks especially funky. Short comments do okay though. Oh no, that was Cal. Haha.
Don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Whee! I've considered turning the chat on the sidebar off. But it alerts me that there's a new...
I'm really wet.
You know, piece of something to read. Man, Drake's got ups. Yeah, why not blow up some more ancient architecture for funsies? Kaboom! Decent enough flame effect.
Nice one!
Hey, good luck dying, Mackie.
I've got this one.
This looks safe.
Get out of there! Now!
Oh, well, that's convenient.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Do 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 do. All right, more cutscenes.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Ooh, do we get aliens in this? I hope we get aliens.
The Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
It belongs in a museum.
I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs.
We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless.
Unless what?
Modern man worships snark and fake internet points. By the way, please give me fake internet points.
They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
I've got to say, the movement in this is pretty intuitive. Like, ooh, there's something sparking over there. Like the way he just kind of jumps through things just kind of works, which is pretty good. A turtle! Hooray! I like that noise. It's pretty good. Yeah, I should probably turn off all my notifications when I'm doing streams, but hey! You know, unbridled unprofessionalism is what you guys are here for, according to Hula. So, that's what I'm also here for. Wow, wow, wow. All right. Enough of that.
Yeah.
biggest reason I think I don't turn notifications off is because I would forget to turn them on, and then I'd get like a party request and...
Now there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
Lo, there be a submarine, and there's a shiny thing on top of it.
Season gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm going to have to do this the hard way.
Well, thanks for joining me, Kel. I appreciate it. Have fun doing four realsies work. And I will have fun. Maybe I'll get to punch a Nazi. That'd be sweet.
Whoop. Here we go.
So, do we jump to our death possibly below and try to grab that? Or... Yeah, let's give it a shot. What's the worst that could happen?
Nope.
That's the worst that could happen, right there. Maybe we can go around it. Yeah, I'm still on Comcast, Allarth. AT&T failed me miserably. They are, you know, as you may know, they are the kings of unreliability as far as customer service goes. So, for anybody who doesn't know, I was hoping to have AT&T's new gigabit fiber installed today, but they messed it up something good. I put in my order last Wednesday, and when I finally got a... Can I dive? No, I can't. When I finally got an email with a confirmation, they had changed my install date to Friday, and I had already taken today off of work. So that is some hot garbage, as my people are wont to say. How do we get up here? So I did do the investigation on that, and I grilled the customer service folks over at AT&T when I had them on chat, and they said that it is synchronous, so it is a gigabit down and a gigabit up. Whether or not they were lying is, you know, will be something I'll find out coming up, probably Saturday when my new install date is. But for the time being, I'm operating under the assumption that that is what I'm going to get. Yeah, I did have a Monday off, and that was... whoa, fuck. Mondays off are good, but I didn't have a good Monday. So, even though I was at work, it was bad. Or I wasn't at work, rather. It was bad. I feel like I'm doing something wrong, or I'm missing something huge. Thanks, Hula. I'm trying to drown my sorrows with video games, and so far it's working. Oh, dead. Fell 3 feet, and I have died. Maybe I shoot something again. Maybe I get up here. There we go. Thanks, Alarith.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Monkey across those cliffs is my middle name, Sully. Haven't you met me? I'm Nathan Drake. I found a shiny. Wow.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Thanks, Sully. I didn't notice until you said something about how far it was down to the friggin' ground. Fart knocker.
Ugh! Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Got it, Salzy. There we go. That wasn't too bad. This thing looks way bigger up close, which is really interesting. It didn't look that big from where I was standing before, but I was actually worried if they were going to get the scale anything remotely close to what the scale should be, but they've done an excellent job here. It looks really fucking cool. This game looks really good, especially for something that came out in 07. I'm in.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood.
Yeah, you have to really fuck up to get a sub up a waterfall in a jungle. But, you know, Nazis. They did crazy things. Like exterminate millions of people. I wonder at what point this thing is going to start falling down the waterfall and I'm going to have to start running away from it. Or trying to run and climb things swiftly. That dead Nazi belongs in a museum. There you go, that'll pay the rent.
Huh. Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
I hope he filled his pockets with gold.
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Well, I don't see any laying on the ground, so maybe it's assumed that he picked them all up. I definitely would pick them all up. There is no way I would leave behind all of that gold. As they say in Alabama, I want the gold. Hey, Nate. Your socks are gonna be wet, buddy. I guess you have to be a real adventurer to do this shit. Like, my socks would get wet, and I would just go home. It's one of my least favorite things, in case you couldn't tell, is wet socks. Rejection, death of a family member, wet socks. In order of worst to least worst.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully.
That's a good line. Real adventurers, I do believe that they wear, like, you know, dry, easy dry khakis.
You've got to be kidding.
Versteckte Insel.
Find anything, kid?
UK I found everything.
UK 2642.
There you go, Gore-Tex.
Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan!
Forgot to charge his battery, I'm sure. I'm sure he's fine. Nothing bad happened to him. Couldn't have. Alright, moving on. I don't know what happened to my pith helmet at work. I have one. It's a cheap plastic weird one. But, it's disappeared from my desk or something. I don't... Maybe somebody snagged it. Oh!
Don't. That's probably bad.
Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get off there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued.
Man, Sully, why are you going to go telling people you owe money shit? Telling shit to people to whom you own money. Owe money.
Another
words.
Fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
Give him the gold.
They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Kriegsmarine map have to do with El Dorado?
What? You think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully!
Oh!
Sully!
You son of a bitch!
Alarth, I'm gonna look at the village hat shop later. Whoa, run, Nate, run. Oh, shit, I'm dead. Alright, maybe I'm supposed to fight them. Nope. What the fuck do you want from me? Run. Run.
Whoa there, cowboy. That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I ran you ahead.
you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Drake, look out!
She did bring a gun. I can appreciate that.
Hey!
Hey, stop that. Stop shooting at me. Suck on gun, jerk.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
I saw shiny. Girl, you were gonna get yourself killed like that.
Stay close.
What the hell is this place anyway?
I'm making a prediction now that Sully is not actually dead.
Tell you later.
We're gonna find that out later. Oh, good. Reload. Thank God. Nice shot, lady.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
All right, ladder over here. Nathan Drake here to save the world. Nathan Drake played by Troy McClure. You've heard of me. Boom, headshot. Yeah, how are you going to get all your fat Patreon dollars back, Alarth? You could, if you really wanted to, you know, you don't have to donate. It's appreciated, but you don't have to. Speaking of which, I guess since you brought it up, I'll bring it up. When we do this every month, and I've said this probably 100 times, and I feel terrible. Well, I don't feel terrible, but I feel a little bit weird saying it more. But people who are patrons of the show at patreon.com/bmfcast get to vote in a monthly poll that decides what I play during my live stream Pile of Shame Monday night. Ow! Stop shooting me! Shit.
Attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK 2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
Problem is, so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. and Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Absolutely, Alarith. I'd be happy to. In fact, people listening now, I believe it's twitch.tv/Alarith, A-L-A-R-E-T-H. Go check him out. I appreciate you. You've hosted my channel a couple times, and
I suppose I do.
I forget what it is you play, but I think it's something interesting. I just can't remember what it is because I have the memory of a donut.
Lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us? That should keep him from changing the channel.
Oops.
What the hell was that?
Anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap!
I am, for the record, upset that I do not get to fly this plane.
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
There you go, Warframe. That's a really interesting game from a pilot's perspective.
Kind of busy right now.
For someone who, I should say, someone who enjoys piloting in video games. I just could never get into it. The controls are really, I feel, inaccessible on PS4. Oh, face plant.
Okay, you just jump, count to five, pull the cord. How hard could that be?
Oh shit, you're right. I was thinking of War Thunder. Warframe is a game that I tried to get into. I just couldn't get into it. It is a cool game. It is just definitely not my thing. But, like, if you're interested in... shit, I don't even know how to describe it. Alarth, you're going to have to describe it for me, because my ability to describe that game is failing me. But it's kind of interesting. You should probably go watch him at twitch.tv/Alarth.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing.
Destiny with space ninjas. Perfect.
That's great. It's a great start, Nate.
Got a gun. Good to go. Do it again. Crack. Realism alert, this generally doesn't work. I rented Destiny right around the time it came out, and man, that game is just not for me. I know a lot of stuff has changed about it in the last 2 years, I guess, that it's been around, but yeah, it's just not really my jam. I wonder if I'm supposed to go up here or not. Of sparkly thing. Yeah, people seem to be hyped about Destiny 2. There aren't any real details on Destiny 2 at this point yet, at least that I recall. But Bungie seems to have supported Destiny 2 pretty well, so people are probably within their within sanity to.
What's this?
To be hyped about Destiny. Okay, guys. Animal abuse alert. See what happens. Look away, animal lovers. He's fine. I'd hate to live in a world where the toucans aren't bulletproof.
It's over here.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. Ow.
Ooh, nades. Ho, 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 now I have a grenade. Deadly accuracy. weird the way the gun swings around when you go to aim down sights. It's also really weird playing a third-person shooter like this. It is additionally weird not having a stealth mechanic of some sort. Convenient. Finally, an hour and 30 minutes into the game and we figure out the switching shoulder mechanic. Go sneaky, sneaky. That is what appears to have happened. I couldn't say for certain if Undertaker retired. Because it's wrestling, you never know. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. I thought there was only one. Here, eat grenades, stupid. Yeah, Undertaker. Man, Undertaker's been around for a while, and he hasn't been looking so good lately, so. I don't really blame him for retiring. I wish he had done the sort of Big Show thing and gotten in better shape. But, you know, what are you gonna do? Like. The fact that he's still willing to go. The fact that he's still willing to wrestle at his age is pretty impressive. Suppressing fire!
Open it!
Oh, I have no bullets left.
I've got you. Fire.
Drop it.
Where did this guy go? Oh, there he is. All right, I guess I run around and collect all the ammo now. Mildly intense. I gotta say, the movement mechanics, like, when you're not climbing around shit, the movement mechanics on this are a little bit hinky. Not exactly pristine, you know? Shooting is a little bit floaty. Floaty and Hinky, together this summer. Good hint, game. Good hint. Same place you always got them when you didn't have Mad Cats, and that is Nyko. Nyko will provide you all of your shitty controllers. I'm Nathan Drake, bitch!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh, that's a good shot. These guys throw really good grenades. That's unfair. That was a little bit brutal. Like I said, the controls don't lend themselves terribly well to combat. So, whoops. So it gets a little bit difficult here. If I can leap to that. Nope. I cannot. Yeah, I'd really like for there to be a stealth mechanic in this game. I think that would help it out a lot. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on.
He's gonna hurt in the morning.
You know, as long as you're pretty good on headshots, it's not that bad. It's just difficult to make sure that you nail the headshots because of the way it is. Yay, a golden jaguar!
Cheery.
Jesus, stop shooting at me. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Oh, shit. He went all the way down.
What a boner.
You could survive that. Totally survivable. Yeah. I have a solution for this.
You gotta be freaking kidding me.
Dun 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 dun. Oh, didn't have a solution for that. That is a good animation right there. That's enjoyable. I like that. Oh, I get to do it again. Gimmick so nice, you'll do it twice. Man, those guys sell those shots like a professional wrestler. They just fucking flip and die. That's great. I like it. Eight of 60 treasures. Oh, wait, I can just climb that. There we go.
Oh, man.
Whoa! You're already dead.
Oh boy. Oh, go!
Yeah! Neck snapping.
Doesn't look good.
Nothing beats good neck snapping. Right? I'm right. You don't have to tell me I'm right. All right, here we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Up. There we go. Our intrepid hero climbs a rope into an airplane. I predict that this will end in shenanigans again.
Sweet. Oh no. Elena.
Hula, if I had to guess, I'd say I'm an hour and 58 minutes into the game. Though realistically, I really have no idea how far I am. Like, I don't know what chapters or anything this goes by or any of that. So I'm just kind of... Ow, stop. Stop shooting me. And I don't really know how long Uncharted games are supposed to last anyway, so... I really feel like it could almost be... I could almost be anywhere.
Hey!
Oh!
Better watch where I'm going.
I got wrecked. That's pretty good.
Hang on, Elena.
All right. We are at 2 hours and 1 minute, and it is 11 o'clock, and I am tired. So, I think we're going to save our game here. There we go, game saved. And on the game save screen, it indicated that I'm 29% of the way through the campaign. So, I really have made good time on this. So far, it's been fun. There are a little... there are a few odd spots in this game. A few things that definitely feel like a little bit older of an engine and older of a, older of a generation, but... The remaster of this looks really good, and I'm pretty impressed with the Naughty Dog team for what they've done with this so far. If I manage to, in the next session, plow through the rest of it, which I doubt, 75% of the game left to go, but, if I manage to complete it, I will, in April, I will go on to the next one, since they're all on this disc, which is pretty convenient. It's the Uncharted collection, for those of you who didn't know, which is the collection of the first, second, and third. And this, again, is the first Drake's Fortune. So, it's pretty good. I'm actually enjoying it so far, other than the kind of weird protagonist who is a little bit, these days we'd say he's problematic. Granted, the game's only... sorry about that. Granted, the game's only 8 years old, but still, I think he might be a little bit less outwardly shitty. Maybe he learns to be better across the series. But yeah, I'm totally enjoying it so far, and thank you guys for hanging out. I really appreciate it. As always, you guys make this game experience better with your comments and such. Anybody who's left around and anybody who popped up in the chat during the stream, I really appreciate you guys tuning in. It's fun for me, so I hope it's fun for you. And we will be back here next week at 9 p.m. sharp again to do part two of BJ versus the Spile of Shame Uncharted. And if you're watching on YouTube, it'll be at twitch.tv/noquartersnet. If you want to check out the podcast that we do, that is at noquarters.net. We are a mostly monthly video game podcast, and we don't have any real plans or agendas. We just play what we play and talk about them, and we have a good time doing that. Also, if you are so inclined, if you like what you see here, or if you came here because of the BMF cast and you want to, participate in some of that stuff... Well, let me back up a second. If you're new to the whole No Quarters experience, we also do a weekly video, or excuse me, duh. I'm so bad at this. We do a weekly movie podcast. That's at bmfcast.com. We're called the Bad Movie Fiends, and we review bad movies. We're really looking for the diamonds in the rough, the good and the bad. So we have a lot of fun over there at BMFcast, and if you enjoy what we do and you feel like helping us support the show, then we have a Patreon, which is, as a motorcycle drives by outside, we have a Patreon at patreon.com/bmfcast, and there for the low price of $1, you can get access to some special content and you can help support the show. Also, for No Quarters on the Patreon, since it's we're all the same guys and it's all the same studio, we... what I do every month is I put up a poll for folks who are interested in participating. What it is the monthly poll for the game that I'm going to play. I'm working my way through the Pile of Shame, so I provide a list of four or five or six games and let our patrons choose what I'm going to play. And as you can see by now, I'm playing Uncharted this month. So next month in May, it'll be a completely different game, and we'll have some fun then too. So stay tuned. Again, twitch.tv/noquartersnet and youtube.com/noquartersnet, noquarters.net, all that stuff. I am at Pale Rabbit on Twitter if you want to yell at me about how good or bad I am at games. So I think that is going to finally wrap it up. I've said all the things that I'm supposed to say at the end of the broadcast. And once again, I appreciate everybody who tunes into this. It's a lot of fun for me. I hope it's a lot of fun for you. So thank you for watching. I love you very much. Bye.